Okay, you guys, on the last one, we went and took care of those O'Driscolls that Kieran told us about. And now we're gonna do Strauss's mission to basically be a loan shark. But first, I wanna change. There we go, we're changing outfits. And now we're gonna go do Strauss's mission, which, like I said, it's basically being a loan shark.
This is kind of one.
Only when I see you.
Okay, the fuck?
Morgan!
Mr. Strauss.
You busy, my friend?
Not really.
Why, I'll cut you in.
Loaning. Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see. A Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there badly. Miss Lily Millet is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
I hear was made the leaving Duchess bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.
Lily Millet.
I just miss him so much.
Warble. Roble? Warble? Roble? I don't know. That's the W silence? I don't fucking know. And Chick Matthews.
You're gonna suffer. And life's gonna go on. That's the truth of it. I won't lie to you. Miss Roberts. I know.
And this is Miss Adler. If I remember, she lost her husband at the beginning.
Stay here with us. Folk, they ain't so bad. It's nasty out there on your own.
I know.
You'll be safe here. At least for now. Till you're back on your feet properly.
And like I told y'all, Sadie Adler. I don't know her first name, but Miss Adler is a badass later on in the story. I think she's one of my favorite female characters, to be honest. Sadie.
You can stay with us as long as you want.
Thank you.
It's the least we can do. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Okay, Arthur.
He says it all fucking happy and carefree. Okay, see you later. After he heard that sad ass news about her. Feeling bad. Really, dude. I don't know why I'm chopping wood. Okay, we're gonna cancel now. Let's go do that mission. Again, I think I'll probably delete or edit some of the travel out. If anything interesting happens, you'll see me back doing that. If not, you'll just see when I get to the mission. Oh, look at this guy, so I'll show this, why not?
Hey, mister! Remember me? Come on over! How you doing today?
Pretty good.
Yeah, you see this here? American ginseng. Take a feller from not too bad to hearty as buck in no time. Really something. Yeah, you don't find this every day. Put this in your medicine, give it some zip. Believe me,
Whatever you're selling, I ain't buying.
Anyway, I ain't gonna use all of this, so feel free to help yourself to whatever's left. You take care now.
I'll eat it. We'll eat it.
Thanks. Be well, friend.
Okay.
Okay, girl.
Well, let's continue. Let's look for these people that was. Don't go after a knife, we don't want to kill them.
Knock, knock, Mr. Rope.
What's up on the Robbie Moyne Dome?
God damn it. English? Speak English?
Me? In Silesia.
Yeah, good for you.
Up in Silesia.
I'm here for money. You borrowed from a German man?
German. Mein Herr, sprechen das, this, the Kaiserreich.
I don't speak German neither. I'm here for money. Money. That you borrowed from Leopold Strauss.
Leopold Strauss.
Yeah. So it's time to pay. Where is he?
No, I have nothing.
Refreshing.
Very bad winter.
We've all had a bad winter, pal. Where is he?
No.
Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver?
Potrzebuję trochę czasu. Znajdę ci pieniądze.
Oh, still don't understand you. God damn it, you have a debt to Herr Strauss. Pay up!
Stop! Już nie mam siły! No! No, nie! 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 No, 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 no! Please, no! I don't have money, but I have this.
Oh, you don't know English,
good,
huh?
It's good. It's valuable. He's
Barshaba,
yes.
I have your things, okay? I have anything in here or out there.
Yes.
Okay. Antique watch.
Very valuable, good?
Not good yet.
He said, sir, not the liquor.
Don't even speak English.
Hey, in there,
what
buddy.
You got behind there?
So, surprise, nie rozumiem.
Move aside. What do we have here?
My old brother, nie.
Just keep quiet.
Money clip. Thank you, sir. Thank you for your business. And on to the next one.
Hello.
Oh shit. We just made it to where we're supposed to be, but someone's shooting at me for some stupid reason. What the fuck? Wow, this guy's dead ass shooting at me. I don't know why. Bro, why is this guy shooting at me? See nothing, sir. What are you brushing? I don't know why they started shooting at me. But whatever. Well, now we can't do this one because we killed these guys. God, that's fucking annoying. Now we have to go do this one then. All right. Well, I guess we'll go do this one. And then, you fucking idiot. And then we'll come back to this one that we can't do now in the next video. So let's just go do the other one. Fucking horse, and then those fucking people had to shoot me for no reason. And now I gotta fucking come back. Get on the fucking horse and poor, stop being a dumbass. That was fucking weird how they fucking started shooting at me for no damn reason. Was it because I was on their property? I don't know. That's fucking weird. That has never happened before. Not even on my first playthrough. Like, what kind of bullshit was that? Anyways, here we are. We're doing this one now. Instead.
You have any idea of the hole I'm in?
Oh, come on! Why's it always gotta be such a goddamn performance with you? Now, I told you I'd get you the money next week, and I'll get it.
Lily, where's our money?
What?
How long you took? It's payday.
I'm sorry. I don't have it right now.
Well, then. I guess we got a big problem, don't we?
Cooper, give him what you've got.
I ain't giving him nothing except a lessening.
Damn mother! Bitch!
Damn, he knocked the fuck out of me. And now you're getting robbed.
He has all my money. I gave it all to him. Just take everything that you find on him and let's be done with it. Please.
Oh, well, I already did it. Really, dude, you're gonna start shooting at me?
No, this ain't right.
What you saw?
Now you're getting robbed, dude. You butthole. Really, you're gonna pull out a gun on me? And you know what? It looks like that other depth finally opened up. So, we're gonna go back and do that one. Okay, we are back at this place because the thing finally opened up again after that bullshit that happened earlier. The dead body's still there. Is it that guy that was out here brushing the horse?
You chick? I was told I could find a Chick Matthews up here.
Chick Matthews? I want to talk to that fella over there. I'm just here to work for the sea. Well, no, not me, sir. That's the kangaroo over there. And there he goes.
So long, long shark.
Wow, he lied to us. I knew it was that guy.
Hey, get back here. You owe us money.
Teeth as well.
You got the map. Do the decent thing.
Nah, I'm good. You know what? Even more.
Aren't you gonna untie me?
This is really fucked up of me. But this is what you get for lying and making me chase your ass. There you go, buddy.
Well, I'll know where to find you.
Shall we let him free, or should we just leave him there for the train? Or is he gone? Oh, he's gone. Oh, maybe he escaped. Well, that's pretty much all the debt collected. Let's go turn it in. Okay, we have made it back to the camp. Let's turn in our funds from doing some loan shark business.
Why are you so afraid of a pair of gills?
I'm telling you, what's up with cowboys and balls? And here are the depths they all turned them in. How much do I get for this job? I get $4. $5 for that one. And another $4. Okay. And we're gonna purchase camp upgrades, which